Yeah, right. He says he ran like Juan Pablo here tonight. Interesting race, man. A little of everything for you guys. I think you were good, you were off, you were coming back, you had trouble in traffic. Tell us about the night.
No, we just played we had tires at the end of the race, just like everybody else. So just a different way to go about doing it. So we just kind of rode around there all day and went to the end. Wish we had a little more power on our hood. Been having motor problems, so hopefully
right now. A lot of good action out there, but back in traffic, running up for the lead, getting around this place. You have fun?
Yeah, we had a good time. You know, it's a long race, and it's fun playing in your shade. So, you can see how they're going to work out. Sometimes you're falling in your favor, sometimes it don't. So, I thought we had what we needed today.
Take him to third home, about that. All right, Bubba Pollard coming.